Andrea Shadid, in her long career, published over 40 volumes of poems, novels, short stories, and plays. In 2006, while suffering from the first stages of Alzheimer's, she completed her last volume of poetry, The Fabric of the Universe. She died in 2011. Born in Cairo in 1920, of Christian Lebanese ancestry, she grew up in Egypt, spent summers in Lebanon, and later lived 3 years in Beirut. In 1946, she moved to Paris with her physician husband and eventually became a French citizen. She always felt her immigrant experience had enriched her life, that it had opened her, as she says in one of her poems, to take the back roads. Shadid describes one of her multinational characters in her novel, Return to Beirut, as reveling in her cross-breeding. She certainly reveled in hers. In one of her poems, Shadid answers the question, "Where is my country?" by saying, "I find my country everywhere, on every continent of the earth. It's here, there, in the elsewhere." She uses the term the elsewhere, the ailleurs, to mean the country of the richly endowed imagination. But whether claiming allegiance to many countries or to the creative self, the poet feels deeply during times of devastation. My translation of Matière Retrouvée, published in Borderlines, is titled in English, My Rediscovered Land. The land she speaks of could be the psyche, or it could be her beloved Lebanon, where war raged from 1975 to 1990. During these 15 years, Beirut was reduced to ruins, yet refused to die, proving one of Shadid's favorite sayings, that the Lebanese may drown, may even sink to the bottom of the sea, but will always come up with a fish in their mouths. My rediscovered land. I lost my land on a day of loud alarm, on a day of tears and bitter sorrow. I found my land again and took the orphan to heart. To make her fruitful, I planted trees along the pathways, renewed her green spaces. To her beauties, added numerous flowers, also a lake with brimming water. I rediscovered my land. I walk there without sheltering.